Someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and waved his arm and shook his leg. You notice him. Someone in the movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row! This whole place is a powder keg!" You notice him. And even without looking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless of course that person it should be invisible, inconsequential me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, they'll never know I'm there, I tell you. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, they'll never know I'm there. Suppose it was a little cat residing in a person's flat home, fed you fish and scratched your ears. You notice him. Suppose it was a woman wed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You notice him. A human being's made of more than hair. With all that bulk, you're bound to seem there. Unless the human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished. You know who. Should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, they'll never know I'm there, never even know. I hope I hadn't taken up too much of your time.